Tell me a story.
There was once a pale man with dark hair who was very lonely.
Why was it lonely?
All things must meet this man, so they shunned him.
Did he chase them all?
He took an axe and split himself in two, right down the middle.
So he would always have a friend.
So he would always have a friend. They hadn't.
Thank you.